Hello, grooming lovers. Today we are in the salon. I'm going to groom this girl that Gordana saved. As you can see, her hair is very long and matted in some areas, and I'm going to take it all off and do the head with scissors. And Gordana is bathing a poodle that she took from a bad breeder that didn't want take care of the dog anymore, and she's going to give the poodle a bath, and I'm going to groom the poodle later. So let's... This dog's name is Masha. She's a mixed breed. So let's see how this works. I'm going to groom her with an 8.5. And actually she's doing quite well now, for now. Masha. This is an 8.5 blade that cuts hair to the length of like 3 millimeters. Actually, it would cut hair 3 millimeters long if I would go in the opposite direction, but this way the hair stays a little bit longer. And in grooming, in most cases, you go down the hair. So guys, Gordana takes care of totally more than 50 dogs, because she has more than 30 dogs in her house, 36 or 7, and she pays an accommodation for 15 more dogs. So guys, if you want to help her out, I'm going to leave, first of all, I'm going to leave her Facebook profile link that you can see her work. And then I'm going to also leave her PayPal link. If you want to, you can send her some help on PayPal. I'm going to put all of that in the description of this video.
Thank you.
spray that cools, lubricates, and disinfects the blade. Да, добре. Сега ще видите къде. Може да се кода се опустила, да е постала мало тако. Жангризава да оде. И... Okay, I'm going to use a shorter blade for the private area. And guys, I have good news. Sanja and I bought the land where we are going to build a house. I mean, we didn't buy the land, we just gave some money at first that, and we made a contract about the rest of the money that we have to pay off, but we found the land where we are going to build our house, hopefully this year, later. I mean next year, and not this year. Okay, we're going to continue with shaving Masha. Hopefully Masha is going to find a good home fast. Okay, I'm going to do her neck now. She's doing quite well. Ele ide? Kako ide? Ma da, ma neće. Okay, I'm going to put this back and I'm going to get this hair on the head shorter. Before the bath, because it's going to be much easier to give her a bath and this and a brush and to shave the head later when this hair gets shorter. Okay, Gordana gave Masha a bath and dried her, and I shaved her body again. Gordana did that because I had to go somewhere to finish something, and I shaved her body again. Masha, now I'm going to do her paw pads and head and check out the nails. Okay, I'm going to do her nails. Moram malo skratiti. Mašo.
Dobro,
dobro, drži me. Ne brini, drži. Mašenka. Mašenka. Okay. We did her
nails.
Dobro. And I'm going to do her head now. And then she's done. Thank you. Okay guys, Masha is done. We're going to take some nice pictures and hopefully she's going to find a good home pretty soon. That's it, we're going to groom him now and we'll see you in the next video. Thank you for supporting us, thank you for everything and we'll definitely see you soon. Bye!
Bye!